Described and Captioned Media Program. In the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Film Ideas Incorporated presents Biz Kids. Do not blow your dough.
Lauren and Kaylin.
So you saved up some money. Where do you keep it?
And is it safe? And I don't mean from this.
A mugshot of a little brother.
There are people out there that are trying to get to your money.
In the security camera footage, little brother creeps into a bedroom.
People like con artists, schemers, swindlers, fishers, even little brothers.
No joke. So, how do you keep your money safe?
Some people put it in a piggy bank. That works, but there's always a threat.
Little brother takes it. Later, his sister sees it's missing.
Really, there is no perfectly safe place to keep your money. Although, some places are a lot safer than others. Like if you have a lot of money, you should probably put it into a savings account.
Not only does that help protect your money, but it also pays you interest so you make even more money. And besides, think of how it'll be for your money once it's in the bank.
Little brother smashes the piggy bank with a hammer.
It's empty! Empty! What kind of a piggy bank is empty?
A movie scene.
I think some person took the money. Who do you think it was?
An eavesdropper slinks away.
And now, the adventures of Penelope Pig.
A piggy bank gets smashed.
There's almost nothing left in her.
Kaylin and Devin wear work gloves and safety goggles.
We will now demonstrate how a savings account protects your money better than a piggy bank.
Right. This piggy bank has $6.42 in it.
He shows a savings register book.
This savings account has $138.91 in it. And this hammer demonstrates everyone that's trying to get at your money, like the bad guys or your older brother looking for lunch money.
Now, observe what happens.
They adjust their safety goggles. Kaylin hammers the savings register. Devin checks it out.
Your account still has all $138.91.
Kaylin shatters the piggy bank.
Not only has it created quite a mess, but you may find that some of your money is gone.
So the savings account is definitely a safer option, especially if you have a bigger sum of money. Sorry about the piggy bank, Devin. Sorry.
Kaylin. That's not my piggy bank.
Has anyone seen my piggy bank?
The guys take off.
Who took my piggy bank?
Now, animation made from photographs.
One of the most important things I know is how to spot a good business investment.
That's right, dude.
Brian, don't interrupt.
I'm sorry. You're gonna have to call me Capitalist Brian.
What are you talking about?
I'm gonna be rich with my new friends I met on the internet. I'm gonna be part owner of a gold mine.
Brian, all that glitters isn't gold.
What do you mean?
You didn't give them any personal information, did you?
Just my account number. They're my partners.
Brian, check your account.
He logs into a computer.
Wait, dude, where's my money going? Stop!
An alligator comes out of the computer. Capitalist Peg beats it back.
How'd you know it was a scam?
Anything that sounds too good to be true usually is, Brian.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media. A clearinghouse of information related to educational media access. A gateway to internet resources related to accessibility. And a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approval list of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.